I think that cybersecurity functions best as a public service. I can help prevent attacks before they happen, but then if they do happen, I can help people come back almost as strong as they were.
My name is Sarah Buckley. I'm a senior at LSU studying computer science with a concentration in cybersecurity.
Leaving school for a year and a half and then coming back was incredibly difficult amidst the grief of losing my mom and then the insanity of the pandemic. But I have received so much support just across the board in my studies, in my research. You know, my peers, they were instrumental. They were invaluable in helping me kind of bounce back. I couldn't have done it without LSU. For my summer internship with the NSA, it's a 12-week long program, and the first half is learning from cybersecurity professionals and professors around the nation, and then the second half is some mission that's decided for us that has real-world impacts. I actually just went through the security clearance process. We're required to pass a polygraph and a psychological evaluation, and so now I finally have the opportunity to come back and do it for real this time, and I'm really excited about it.